Hatton are standing over this. Torres is about to make his move, just on the right-hand side of the penalty area, but it's Frank Lampard who takes it on, and that was awkward for Schwarzer to deal with. It's got Schwarzer back over the goal line, but not the ball.
That was doing everything, Gal. Frank Lampard hit that so well, it must have dropped a foot. He smashed it. What? You can see it started up in and around Schwarzer's, like, shoulders and ended up by his belly button.